In this question, we are told to provide the hydrogen bonding interaction in methanol.